hit the ball higher and straighter from the fairway, the sand, and the rough. Order the hybrid approach wedge, risk-free for only $99. Visit us at hwedge.com.
This drill is going to focus on key number three, the flat left wrist, and how maintaining a flat left wrist through impact is really, really important to hitting very solid golf shots. And this drill is for you if you're hitting the ball fat or thin fairly consistently, especially if you've already worked or you're getting your weight forward, you know you're doing that, but you're still hitting the ball fat or thin. You want to really make sure that you're not flipping the left wrist or bending it through the hit. Make sure you've got it flat and everything's in line through the hit there. So what I've done, I'm going to set up a drill here and show you kind of how to work on this. And we're going to use just a old golf shaft or an alignment stick. You can use either of those. And you're going to actually get to hit some golf balls out on the range doing this with half shots first and then some full shots. But it's really important that you set this drill up properly. Okay, so first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and get my setup position. I'm going to get ready. I know I'm ready to go hit the shot. And I'm going to take this old shaft right now and I'm going to lay it pretty much halfway in between my feet and the ball. And then I'm going to slide it up so that the one end of the shaft is even with my right foot. Once I've got that, I have a point where the front of the shaft meets the ground. And I'm just going to tap my club and mark that. Because what I'm going to do next is I'm going to stick the shaft in the ground on that point on approximately the same plane angle that we're going to play on or play the game on. Okay? So from there, all I'm going to do is start by making some half swings and start hitting some chip shots, making sure that when I finish this swing, my club hasn't hit the stick or the shaft out in front of me. So if I right away go ahead and hit one here, you'll notice that once I hit the ball, I'll hit it, I'll check my finish, and you can see that my left wrist is very flat. The shaft of my club is still on the target side or the ball side of the shaft in the ground. It has not run into the shaft that's stuck in the ground. If I had done that incorrectly, if my left wrist was bending or flipping through the hit, I would have very quickly made contact with this and you could even knock it right out of the ground. Now there's no danger in this. It's in a spot that everything's safe. You have no problems. Just set it in there, okay? And you're gonna be able to check this very quickly and know if you're doing it right or wrong based on whether your club hits this shaft in the ground or not. Again, one more time, just in a practice swing. I'm gonna go ahead and hit a shot. Check my finish, my left wrist is flat. I've missed the shaft. So remember now, this is a drill and it's designed to make sure that we're hitting these half shots and keeping the left wrist flat through impact. This is very important to understand. This is just a punch shot drill and it gives you a way to check that finish position, which is so important to hitting the ball solidly. You'll know very quickly whether your left wrist has bent or whether it stayed flat. So make sure you're doing this in small swings, building up to half swings, checking it at the end of each stroke, and making sure that you've got that right. Do that a lot, you're gonna get better at golf faster.